In Warren County, a mobile home went up in flames last night in an unexplained fire. According to the Vicksburg Daily News, the fire is believed to be suspicious in origin, and Warren County sheriffs are now investigating the cause